down. We are here presenting for Sudarshan Bank. So today I am discussing with you the equipment that I used in for Sudarshan Bank. First of all, I am showing you the outer edge of flotation tank, and below the flotation tank we have used the plastic bottle for drainage, and this is support for a motor, and this is motor by which we rotate the impeller, and from below the impeller there was a fan for giving rotational motion for the equipment, that is flotation tank. And this is electric charge which by means of which the motor rotates motion, and this is support for the motor. Now the principle behind the flotation tank will be discussed by my colleague Suraj Gautam.
Hello friends, the principle behind the flotation tank is nothing but separation of mineral particles and gang particles from liquid by using difference between wet and dry. So basically in flotation tank is used in sulfur industry, mining industry, paper industry, oil industry, etc. So the particles which are we want to separate out from liquid, we are separating from flotation. The froth will be formed, and the froth we are removing the froth. Bubbles will form. In this experiment, we use charcoal as a mineral ore, and for separating this mineral ore, we are using detergent powder as a surfactant. So, in this experiment, when the motor gets started, it will rotate, and detergent powder will mix in the water. So, it will form a bubble, and after forming the bubble, it will get collected on the upper surface of the water. So, we are providing here a cone arrangement so that we are separating the froth. The froth will contain the charcoal molecules, and after removing, we are collecting it in some equipment like a bucket or something. And cleaning of this froth flotation tank, we are providing here a drainage. So after removing this cap of this bottle, we are providing water and clean this froth flotation tank and remove the unclean water in this froth flotation tank, in drainage tank, and this whole machine can be cleaned. This froth flotation tank is used in the ore machine, paper industries, and the mineral machines, etc.
Okay, thank you guys.